Find that bug.
Bugs be gone.
Get that bug.
Bugs be gone.
Find that bug.
Bugs be gone.
Get that bug.
Bugs be gone.
Bugs, 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 bugs.
Bugs be gone.
When you are coding, there is just one thing you come across again and again. It's called a bug, and they are always around, but you gotta find them, they need to be found.
Now, it's not like a real bug or a real insect. A bug's just a name for a mistake, something you put into the code that's not supposed to go in it,
or you left out something you were supposed to put in it.
Now, bugs in coding, you see them all the time, just like the moon at night or the sun in the daytime. And even though a bug means something is wrong, don't get mad, just find it, fix it, and move along.
Find that bug.
Bugs be gone.
Get that bug.
Bugs be gone.
Find that bug.
Bugs be gone.
Get that bug.
Bugs be gone.
Bugs, 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 bugs.
Bugs be gone.
Well, after you find bugs, you can fix them too. It's called debugging. It's an important thing to do. Can you prevent bugs? Wouldn't that be nice? Well, it's hard to do, but let me give you some advice. The next time you're coding, before you start, make a plan. Wouldn't that be smart? Ask yourself, how can this design happen? Design it first. Use a paper and pen. If bugs are frustrating you, then take a break. Go for a walk and come back with a fresh brain. Bug hunting can even be fun. Go on and get them. Those bugs better run.
Find that bug.
Bugs be gone.
Get that bug.
Bugs be gone.
Find that bug.
Bugs be gone.
Get that bug.
Bugs be gone.
Bugs, 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 bugs.
Bugs be gone.
So I don't mean to bug you, but what are we learning next?
We are going to learn about breaking things down.
My mom says I'm great at breaking things.
Oh, we're not breaking things. We are breaking things down, like big problems into smaller problems.
Oh.